some reason, that record always reminds me of Blade Runner. Hours of Hits, all the best music from 1984. That's Bananarama and Robert De Niro's Waiting. For local boy Nick Kershaw, and Wouldn't It Be Good? Choice of Graham Bannerman. Graham to be found on Friday nights between 10 and midnight, on Sport on Saturdays between 2 and 6, and Sunday mornings on The Early Show between 6 and 7.30. Rockwell and Somebody's Watching Me. Matthew Wilder, he never did anything else, did he? And Nothing Is Gonna Break My Stride. Sports Beat, presented by Peter Robinson and also Graham Bannerman, with coverage of the game between Ipswich and Norwich, and also Wrexham against Colchester. Hits of 1984 from April. Cliff Richard, Baby You're Dynamite. Quite sure that Cliff will have a hit in 1985. Cliff Richard and Baby You're Dynamite. OMD will probably have a hit in 85 as well. Here they are from 84 with Locomotion. Minutes past 12 OMD and Locomotion. Now I know how long McCartney felt when he got up to say, I wish it was yesterday. I wish it was yesterday. That's Alvin Stardust and I Feel Like Buddy Holly. Box and Dancing With Tears In My Eyes. Now, Rennie this afternoon. Nigel's followed at 6 o'clock by Spectrum, looking back over the year in the arts. Then between 7 and 10, Mark Wesley, and 10 through until 2 o'clock in the morning, ringing out the old and ringing in the new. It's Alan Lee. Now, though, it's Nick Kershaw.